Boxing trainer Joe Goosen, who owns this gym, was the person who worked the corner of Diego Corrales as he was fighting Jose Luis Castillo. I caught up with him to talk about that fight.
Do people ask you about that all the time when they see you, Joe?
All the time.
What do you say? Same thing?
Well, I tell him, I said, I feel very fortunate because this is the truth. To be involved and you know, the planner of a fight that's going down in history as one of the great fights of all time. Yeah, I don't mind being connected to that.
Theo Corrales, about that fight, what was it like to be there?
What was it like to be there? It was pretty incredible, I have to admit. I would honestly say of all the fights that I've been involved with, that's probably the one that brought the most attention. And, you know, when you're involved in a fight like that or any type of, you know, situation where you're very focused, you're not thinking, hey, isn't this the greatest fight I've ever... No. You don't think about it. Yeah. You really don't even realize what's going on. You know, in other words, in terms of people's thoughts and views on it. But after the fight, it was quite obvious what people were starting to say. So yeah, I got it afterwards. But during it, no.
Not bad.
So Sylvester Stallone got inducted into the Boxing Hall of Fame. What do you think about that?
Well, I think that Rocky Balboa deserved it more.
But they gave
That's
it
a joke.
No.
Yeah, no. Sylvester Stallone, hey, listen. It's not my decision. I don't care.
Mike Tyson is in it. They voted him in.
Yeah.
I'm surprised it took this long, though.
Who knows why? I mean, it's, you know, a lot of politics behind that, I guess. But, hey, Mike Tyson deserves to be in there. Youngest heavyweight champ ever. Most feared man on the planet for about, you know, a 6-year run there. Made millions and millions of dollars, brought a lot of attention to the game, for better or for worse sometimes. But I think if he had it to do over again, he'd change a few things. But he was a dynamic fighter.
Oscar told me that over the weekend. For the first time, people shocked that he told me this.
What?
I said, what would you change your career? What advice do you have for a young guy like Canelo Alvarez, who's 20? He said, stay away from women, stay away from booze. It took 4 years off my career.
Well, I didn't need Oscar De La Hoya to tell me that one. I mean, that's been the refrain of most trainers since time immemorial, so that's not groundbreaking news.
But no, when someone admits to it, most people wouldn't admit to it.
Sure they do. It's easy to admit to it after it's all over and you got millions in the bank.
So I need to wait before I admit to stuff like that.
You got some time. You got a few million to go in a couple of years.
So there you have it, Joe Goosen talking about Diego Corrales from the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting.